Gas.
As far as gas, yeah, we ain't got no more.
And patience.
I don't know how this is gonna work for all of us.
Running out all along the East Coast.
I've went to like 6 different stations and nobody's got any gas.
Demand spiked by 40% on Monday in 5 states from Florida to Virginia.
I was on my way to my dad's house and my gas tank is basically empty and all the gas pumps has out of service.
Officials blaming public panic for what seems like a sudden short supply.
The shortages that we're seeing are pretty much solely related to panic buying from people. And I want to encourage people not to do that. Don't fill up your car unless you have to.
The nervous fill-ups sparked by last week's Colonial Pipeline cyber attack.
There should be no cause for hoarding gasoline, especially in light of the fact that the pipeline should be substantially operational by the end of this week.
The 5,500-mile pipeline moves roughly 45% of the East Coast's fuel supply. GasBuddy reporting more than 1,800 stations are offline, saying in North Carolina, an eye-popping 65% are running dry with long lines stretching for miles. If drivers are lucky enough to find fuel, it's costing them.
6 gallons of gas for $35, that's absolutely ridiculous.
The average price of a gallon of gas jumping to $3.
It's more expensive than we've seen in quite some time. Actually, the last time we were at that price point was the end of October in 2014.
Experts warn that panic purchases could create a domino effect, meaning fear of a shortage could actually create one.
You don't want to miss out. You don't want to be the one that doesn't get gas.
If you're watching Currents News on YouTube, be sure to hit the subscribe button and click on the bell to get updates to all of our newest content, because we are putting your faith in the news.